Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome back to my channel. So today we are having Korean fried chicken. As you guys know, I went to Korea about 7 months ago and they had my chicken in Korea. And I just recently discovered that they have my chicken in Toronto. So this is what we're eating today. I'm super excited. Here it is. I'm just gonna set this up real quick. Ta-da! Okay, so this is the whole fried chicken. It comes with this Caesar cream cheese sauce, but I'm not really feeling it. I might just dip it a little bit into here and there. Put that there, actually. And then it comes with some daikon radish, which I love eating my Korean fried chicken with daikon radish. And it also comes with some cheese. And I just have over here a Coke. Hands are clean, guys. Okay. Let me get a picture. Okay, guys, now I got a picture. Let's dig right into it. Okay, I'm actually gonna go for a drumstick first. It has a little bit of cheese on it. Oh my god, it's so good. That was a rib, I think. Oops. Oh yeah, I have some Coca-Cola. Forgot to mention that. It is so good. The whole wing with some cheese. It's actually quite amazing, guys, what your own city has when you actually just go out into it and try to find food. Like, who would have known that I had this in my own city if I didn't explore it? You know, I think I'm gonna do a video soon of me exploring Toronto and taking you guys with me, because Toronto's super beautiful. Like, it deserves to be shown. Another beautiful piece of chicken. Ooh. Sorry, guys, you know. Dream. The bites with the cheese on it. So good. Want more cheese on it. Dip some in the sauce. The sauce is a little bit sweet, as most Korean sauces are. Koreans love making things sweet. So it's a little bit sweet. Tastes like Caesar. Salty. Pretty good.
I'm not sure why, but the train beside us is just sitting there, not moving. With the cheese. Oh my god. So, a friend and I, yesterday, went for a walk all the way downtown. I was helping her purchase, like, camera equipment and stuff. And, I actually bought this yesterday. And my plan was to do the mukbang yesterday, but I ended up having time. So, I put it in the fridge. I reheated it. Put it back in the box. But, honestly, guys, like, I've always been a bigger fan of Korean fried chicken or fried chicken in general the next day, not the day of. And honestly, not disappointed. It's like pizza. I always like pizza better the next day too. I love pizza cold. Like, I'll never, if it's in the fridge, I'll never warm it up. This train leaves. It's actually really annoying me. Just sitting there making noise. Look at this little nugget piece. Oh my god. With the cheese. I know some of you might think it's really weird, to eat fried chicken with chopsticks, but when you immerse yourself in the Korean culture, it's not really weird. I'd personally feel weird if I didn't eat at least some of my fried chicken, my Korean fried chicken, with some chopstick action. Wing. Cheesy wing. another train. I just went and sprayed my hair back today. Oh, it's finally leaving. Oh my god, it is train central right now. Holy crap. Oh my god, I just had a revelation. I don't know why it's freaking train heaven right now. So end of August, beginning of September, Toronto always opens up kind of like a fair. It's called the X. It's basically a fair. I'm gonna do that every single year at the end of August, beginning of September, kind of like to end the summer off type of thing, to welcome like school. So usually when people are coming from out of town to go to this like fair, they'll take the train. So I think that's why there's extra trains today, and I would be lying to you if I didn't admit that I was getting full. So good though. I like this train. It's pretty quiet. Not too loud.
Okay, so I just filled up my glass with fresh ice. And I have this mild coffee, which I'm not sure what that means, but this is it. And then, as you see, it says mild coffee. That's good. This mild coffee. It's really good. I really enjoyed that. Lotte, popular brand in Korea. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoy watching the food. I know I always do with mukbang. That's my favorite part about mukbang. So yeah, I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching this video. And until next time,